Right, welcome back. I'm Lostwolfe. This is King's Quest 1, Quest for the Crown, and we're at episode 6. So, we're nearly at the end, and we're going to do some cleanup before we get there. I'm not sure of where to go. The sorcerer. The good news about the sorcerer, though, is that A, he's trapped. And as you saw, he went away. I had the magic shield, and that helped a lot. So, right, we're going to do some cleaning up. One of the first things that I want to do in terms of cleaning up is deal with the witch house. Right, so she's not there. Great. Let's go inside and clean up after ourselves. Close the cupboard. She may take a while to show up. She is, sort of lazy like that, I guess. There we go. So she's about to come back. While she's doing that, nah, there isn't anything new. No. Okay. The witch mutters, I'm going to get my oven ready for, to cook someone for dinner. Yum. Creepy old woman. Right. Okay. So she's at her oven. Now, I was under the impression that you needed the magic ring to do this, but you don't. There we go. Courageously, you manage to push the witch into the oven, where she flashes and melts away into a harmless blob. Congratulations. Taking care of one of the... This is probably why Daventry doesn't have very many, subjects. She eats them all. It's a bit creepy, really. Okay. That's thing number one. Swim. Actually, yeah, okay, let's do this. We're not actually, well, no, let's not do that. I rather want to show you things in, if not sequential order, then sensical order. And what I was about to do wasn't really in sensical order. You do have to do it, and that's a long-term thing you must actually achieve, but we're not quite at the point where we're ready to do that. Okay, this is me being a little lost. I know what I'm looking for, I'm just not sure where it is. Oh. Ogre. Oh, God. The woodcutter's cottage is... Well, yeah. With a magic shield, no harm will come to you. And, in fact, for the end game, that's going to be fantastic. Yeah, I know where I want to go. I'm just not in the right place. The wolf, our first friend and grave annoyance. But again, with the magic shield, he just runs away. There's nothing he can do. Okay, this is starting to get absurd. Nope. It's not what we after. I'll go down this way. I'm so tempted to go fast, just to speed it up, but inevitably I'll end up in a body of water and die. There's our friend, the wishing well. I can just tell already that that is precisely what happened. There's the condor. Fast. normal. There we go. Awesome. Swim. That's what I'm after. Now, the elf that we were looking for earlier is over here, so hopefully the elf will appear this time, as opposed to making a cheap mockery of my let's play. Yeah, the elf is gonna make a cheap mockery of my let's play. Fantastic. Come on, elf. You got about 2 minutes to show up. When I do test runs of these things, the elf just goes, "Wham, I'm there." And the elf and I are BFFs. And then, of course, I do the let's play, and the random stuff kicks in, and now I can't find the elf. Or the elf doesn't appear. Ah, there we go. Wandering on the banks of the lake, you see a cute little elf. Look, elf. Let's dispel a myth quickly. This is a small elf. It's a he. He looks very friendly. Talk to elf. The elf, impressed by your friendliness, gives you a magic ring. Kind person, know that once and only once, this ring will make you invisible, he says, and then disappears. So now I have the magic ring save game. Oh, no, not there. Sixth episode. Right, okay. The next thing I want to do, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do, because I'm not going to be able to find it. Nah, there we go. That was what I was after. All that setup. Righty-ho. So, look, river. The river is dangerous and powerful. There is a delta of pebbles at its edge. Get pebbles. You grab a handful of pebbles. Right, and that's it for me. I shall see you in the next episode. This is Lost Wolf. Thank you again for watching. I shall see you in the next episode.